should make sure the village is safe.
Radun hagedun. Za shewe, nexti ohnujera. What gano dunyu, where dogat tiga oya lungwe, ayazene sege.
Unka giga oya lungwe.
De ohne gujes, Charles Lee. Luanatuqua, yasagoya dunhawe, gano dogu dano dokarapni hardi.
Nahoda? Got numo in yahonenu.
What de sagodi dashtana, zini hardi. Ayun kiyun hun dakwa.
Ya, yahtet kari huayeri.
Ona jera di desat ni guhare. Ya gon tak desadu hun dani ne giga, ne ayagwa deriyo.
Ona kzi ashtaga ne, de dom zohun da kedaste.
Thank you.
skana kana dogo.
The dun hagedum, the was it done it go.
Nahoda?
Gwegon wa hakrori ne Charles Lee. But triot de hona de honzonia yun kiat wanto. Dunu gon easy on sayena what is it.
A toga tigarungwe.
Waharu zitizat nigura denu. Zia sade nyanda de squat nigura gani. Nick the ona gon runete. You go on who guard them there.
They got your scar, Aki.
Connect you got your scar and see what Gwenya has in a square at the new stats again. Then you start Nigora de Hunto. Then what does it want ducks at the Nezungwe that soon?
Zadarissa.
Uncle Dorissa, no, no, Zahayu. Yao Tena, that is a dancer, and Zigado had stane. Redun Hagedum, Charles Lee, Monmouth, was at the Hajib. A second had to masse, Zina Holden Patriot, Renadino Yuni. Jurah Saga, a second nasete. On Doctor Gigamoderio, Renodio Hot Quenu.
So, what can I do for you, Mynir? Come to buy or sell?
We must hold this position for as long as it takes. If the enemy is allowed to push through, we will lose what precious little ground.
Connor, my friend.
You have arrived just in time to bear witness to our glorious victory.
Where is Charles Lee?
The Bataan. He shows up in the middle of our preparations and just takes charge. Screams at everyone to advance, and then rides away. I am left to pick up the pieces. Where did they come from?
Send word that we are falling back! Everyone, to me! Now! Now!
I will hold the area while you bring them to safety.
I grant you my finest soldiers to serve as your personal guard. There is nothing they will not do to ensure you are victorious. Bonne chance, mon ami.
Down. hold them down. We are low on ammunition, sir, and the enemy advances.
Then we need to pull back, rejoin the others, and cover their escape. Take care of this!
We need to go now!
Go! I can deal with this!
Well done, my friend. You have saved many lives today.
Connor?
Charles Lee has betrayed you. He forced retreat in the midst of battle, hoping the lost would take the lives of your men and see you relieved of your command.
What?
I'm sure he will come and spin a tale saying that he was outnumbered or I was somehow to blame. All lies. I will say it one last time. That man is your enemy, and he will not stop until you are dead or dishonored.
Connor's tale rings true. Lee was acting most odd upon the battlefield.
I will investigate these allegations at once.
The time for that is long past.
This must be done properly, else we're no better than those we oppose. Never mind the political ramifications of such an act.
Should you choose to spare Lee's life, then I will take it myself. Enjoy your victory, Commander. It will be the last I deliver you.